she just welcomed Ali to the stage, and she just wanted everybody to know that they're really sisters. And again, thank you very much for tonight.
Sorry, can you say what she said again? The last thing that she said? My camera stopped.
She just welcomed Malou.
Oh, no, the one just before that.
Oh,
the she said something about the
freeing
the, and the people here.
So the show tonight was really about paying tribute to the local people of Ontario, you know, the Aboriginal people of Ontario and of Canada. And it was also a way to pay tribute to all the different, you know, colonized people within this world. And she was very happy to be able to find a way to somewhat free them through the show tonight.
And the indigenous people of this land is something. I heard that.
Exactly.
Great.
Thank
you.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
Did you chat with the dancers back there?
I did. I did a little kind of...
Thanks.
Everywhere, right? Yeah. Brilliant. So good. So good. Thank you. So good. So good. So good. Oh, so good. Thank you. Or bon, c'est bon. So that was free?
Yeah.
Oh, let me go get some.
Yeah, okay, good.
Here's what this is. Who's this? This is yours? Your own?
No. We're special. It's cost. Women's.
Always, always. Yeah. I've been doing that. I've been dipping. This is women's piece as well.
Is it?
The shell, yeah. I was at the scoop here. And the pants?
No, the pants are Miyagi.
And the shoes?
The shoes are... It's a brand called Marcel.
Yeah, I know Marcel. Yeah. They used to make the ballet sort of shoes,
yes,
and then they
exactly.
make these wonderful shoes for...
Yeah, exactly.
Beautiful. Looking good.
Thank you, Douglas.
All right, I think I'm going to relax now and just be part of the experience. All right? Merci beaucoup.